So today we are doing a bunch of Paka Paka. I took all the plastic off so it would save a bunch of time. I've got six of these Daisy Dukes dogs. You can see kind of what they look like. Kind of cute. They're wearing little shorts. I don't know, they're kind of funny. And then I've got five or six. I can't remember. I think it's six of the blue hollow. Sierra Lakes. So we're gonna use these Dukes versus the dogs. So let's pull these up. And one, two, three. No, it's five blue hollow. I have five blue hollow, not six. So let's go ahead and start with the first one. Super common, and his name is Booty. Booty. Corgis are always out looking for trouble, and this one will find it for sure on the double. That's cute. Corgis are so cute. Their short little legs. Alright, number two. Shorts, but he's like got it on his front paws too, around his front paws. His little ears. Except Rogue's ears are both down like this. So let's see. Tails, this Chihuahua mix wants more than just kibble. If you leave anything out, she'll give it a nibble. And she is a common 1 in 12. Little wiener dog. And we have Tootie. T-O-O-T-I-E, Tootie. This hot dog is just begging for treats. Can you help this cutie out with a little something sweet? That's cute. And last one for the Daisy Duke dogs. Get them booty shorts on, buddy. Alright, what we got here? Caboose. His name is Caboose. Pugs are so stubborn when they know what they want, looking for love, always out on the hunt. Very cute. Alright, so there are 12. And these are the ones. This is what they all look like. We got a super common, and the rest were commons. We didn't get any chases, and no super chase. Kind of want the hyper rares. They're glittery. And then that's how their little stories look. So we got five different ones. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Five different ones. That's cool. Alright. Now let's get into five. Something creepy, a little more Eye of Newt. And the hyper rare is a glow in the dark, a glow chase, or glow. So how can you tell? Oh, maybe the colors are brighter. Yeah, maybe the colors are brighter. Okay. Cool. What else we got? Oh, hold up. Buffalo Chase has got a different paint texture on it, so this is the Hyper Rare. So the Common is more of a shiny, and then, as I drop it, the Glow in the Dark one, the paint on his head is kind of rough, and the paint's not as shiny. Is called Birch. And it's a white birch. Isn't that neat? I think that's pretty cool. And it says, she's bone white and bends and blows in the autumn winds. So there's Birch, and then there's also a black one whose name is Leaf. So Birch, and then Leaf is the black one. Cool. No duplicates on that one. Alright, you guys, well, I hope you enjoyed watching the Paka Paka opening. If you didn't, I'm sorry. I like them. If you just feel like you would like to... Let's see, I had this down pat a couple of videos ago. You do have a Patreon if you're interested in helping to support the